If Riot Vanguard keeps crashing while you are trying to play Valorant, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Riot Vanguard crashing can be related to several things. Here, we have shown a detailed solution guide that you need to follow in order to fix this issue. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is disable Hyper-V. Hyper-V is a Windows feature for hardware virtualization. It's been reported as responsible for crashing-related issues, particularly in case of games. Disabling it should fix this issue for you. Type Turn Windows Features On or Off on the search menu and select the top result. Look for the Hyper-V option and uncheck the box beside it. Click on OK once done. Restart your PC and see if Riot Vanguard crashes again. Method 2. The next thing you can try is reinstalling the graphics drivers. Right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver is uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, you will need to reinstall the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. Running these apps will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them automatically. Restart your PC once the drivers are installed and run the app again to check for any update. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 3. Another thing you can try is running Valorant as administrator. Simply right-click on Valorant and select the Run as Administrator option. Wait for Valorant to run and see if Riot Vanguard crashes again. Method 4. If none of the earlier solutions work, then try reinstalling the Riot Vanguard. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run, type appviz.cpl and press Enter. Look for the Riot Vanguard among the listed apps and right-click on it. Select the Uninstall option. Now, run Valorant again and wait until it reinstalls Vanguard. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.